Greeting, beautiful gamers of Super Dreams. Welcome to another Runeterra video. So, my last video was a really long time ago, and it was Pantheon and Fizz, which is a great deck that could find lethal in such ways that are so satisfying. And I did play it more to Diamond on stream the other night, then decided to bring it to a change and have a different way to push for lethal. So let's not make this longer than it should and hop into the narrated matches. Well, match one is against Monoshirima. Yay, fun. So round one got nothing, and for two and three I used my Conchologists, who I drew all three of them somehow, and then pushed for some damage on round three. Round 4, Pantheon has to come down, and weirdly enough, my opponent drew a bunch of landmarks. Not our problem. So, round 5, I give my Pantheon an Origami Dragon for good luck. And because my dragon was made from paper, sand did nothing to it. Round 6, they try to kill my Pantheon. I mean, come on, a Pantheon deck with 6 mana? What are you trying to accomplish here? Oh, I see, that won't work either. My last Conchologist is out into an open attack on round 7, and when they try to survive, Flame's Glitter took care of it. Match 2 is from Aurelion Soul. What? Weird. Well, this is round 1. My lovely Fae assistant on 2 and then attack on 3. They blighted Ravine, so I did Zenith Blade to save my assistant. Sorry, Fizz. My assistant is more valuable right now. Round 4, Braum, who didn't get to attack. Round 5, open attack into healing my lovely Fae and summoning Pantheon. Round 6, they lost their Braum, and I lost my newly summoned Fae. Round 7, I got a lovely top deck which leveled my Pantheon and sealed the deal. Oh, 2 games ending on round 7. That reminds me of another Pantheon deck. Dawn and Dust. I did it. You can check it out. Yeah. Sales promotion. Last match of the video is against a Viego deck. Round 1 they summoned a unit after I passed, so I had to summon 2. Round 2 we both decided to do nothing, and on 3 I used my Conchologist then ended. Yes, Pantheon level up condition isn't being worked on, but we started doing that on round 4 when my opponent rudely killed my lovely Fae. Yet, I have another one. On 5, I gave my Fae a blade to fight evil with, and evil threw sand on the eyes of the Fae. On 6, they summoned another Waking Sand, and I just healed my Fae and let them have the 5 damage. No one cares. On 7, I could have opened, but knowing they're gonna summon that thing, yep. That's the one. I developed Pantheon, and stupidly, they tried to kill him. Nice one. On 8, I got my Origami Dragon, put him in Pantheon, after I let them have their 4 damage. And the keywords I got were the bomb. Oh, what is that? Lifesteal to heal back all the damage you did? Oh, and Fury? Oh wait, is that Scout too? No, 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 no. That isn't fair. Oh wait, life isn't fair? Get wrecked. So, I love this deck, and I surely will play it more on stream, so feel free to join me on Twitch when I'm streaming. Yes, I did not specify the time because I too still don't know my schedule well, but surely after work. Well, this is the end of it. If you have any idea of a deck or a card or a concept that you want me to try, let me know either in Discord or in the comment section below. Remember, I will always reply. Other than that, thank you Beautiful Gamers for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.
I mean, even if I didn't, I have this. That would be lethal. Yep. Good decision.